Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Belehalli Pavan. I am an orthopaedic surgeon. I'm also a diabetic foot surgeon. I take care of all the non-healing wounds and the deformity that most of the diabetic patients come to Nano Hospital with. All the diabetic patients should evaluate their diabetic feet at least once a year. As said early, there are only two or three tests which they have to undergo, namely the Pedo Scan, which detects the high pressure areas in their feet, the ABI, which detects the blood flow, and a Neurotouch evaluation, which detects how much sensations are lost in the feet. This is primarily to make sure that we can tell the patient if their feet are at high risk of developing a diabetic foot ulceration. The do's and don'ts are very, very important for all diabetics to make sure that do not come to us with the complications of diabetic feet. Some of the things that the patients should do is, number one, they can try to make sure that they keep having a look at their feet every night before they go to sleep. In this way, they can detect even the smallest of changes, color changes, bleeds or ulcerations which would have occurred and which they will never feel. The second one is, while trying to make sure that they're clipping their nails, they have to make sure that they clip their nails straight across. They do not clip it in an uneven way, which can give rise to ingrown toenails, which can again be a problem. They have to make sure that they do not walk barefoot as much as possible. This is to make sure that they do not end up with unnecessary ulcerations. Even when they are trying to go to mosques, temples, they have to make sure that they are wearing some sort of protection, and this can be simply in the form of a temple socks or thick cotton socks. They should avoid extremes of temperatures. By that I mean any area where there is extreme heat or extreme cold.